That ought to tide you over for a bit. Then what can I prepare for you, lads? Do take care out there.
Bet the view's even better from a gondola.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Wow, this place is so romantic.
Then you get to enjoy it with us.
All three of us. You are a lucky man.
Doesn't matter how they got here. What matters is we make them gone.
What?
Apologies.
Watch this!
Ponto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Bronco.
Got him on the ropes now.
I want to just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
Whoa! Look, Nuck! Flavor of the day is...
Man, that smells good.
So, care to take a cruise?
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Huh.
you see that, Noct?
What is it?
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
The Vivian Westwood store should be up these stairs. It's farther than I thought.
Seems everyone is making for the shop.
They spared no expense on the dress. I'm glad I caught it when I did.
The people have spoken.
Good to know the prince isn't completely forgotten.
One hell of a crowd.
And that's the dress. My word.
Everyone looks so happy. And it's all because of this one dress.
Yeah.
Real glad for you that Lady Luna Freya is safe and sound.
Yeah.
Well, that settles it. You gotta make it happen. Become a symbol of the peace. After we tie up all the loose ends, let's think about the ceremony.
A fine idea.
Yeah. I'll think about it.
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Flavor of the day is...
Iris is truly a caring soul.
Like you? No wonder you get along like wildfire.
We do have much in common. Like our tales of picking up after the prince.
Glad I could be of service.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Doesn't get any better than this.
I suppose not.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
I was wondering when you might show up. Made it back in one piece, eh? Well then, how may I be of service? You're always welcome here.
So, care to take a cruise? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
Let's take a look inside.
Gentiana.
Ahead lies a future uncertain, yet sure is the astral memory, wherein the king may walk.
Thank you. greetings.
We could crash right here.
Ditto.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Look at that.
One of the few pictures of us together.
Well, guess we need to go talk to Camellia.
Yeah. Like we have any other option.
There's no telling how events will unfold. Let us prepare before making our way.
Yeah, she can sit tight a while.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Everyone here is so stylish. We're stuck in drab old black.
Why not try wearing your official Lucian battle gear with pride?
You might even become a real trendsetter around here.
Thank you for coming.
No sweat. First things first.
Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend my own. Though circumstances have changed, both the king and the oracle are finally in Altitia.
You said that you have Luna in your care. Doesn't that pose a risk to your nation?
Is the king concerned for our relations with the Empire? But it's true. The Oracle is a risk, one we are prepared to shed with. Whether we do so depends on you. Now, let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
She wants to forge a covenant so I can receive Leviathan's blessing.
The answer I wanted to hear. And yet, king or not, it can't be a simple affair for you to receive a god's blessing. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
I met Titan, and he gave me his power.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
Suppose you'd cry over the Empire's losses?
An intriguing suggestion.
Seems to me you want a proxy to fight the Empire.
Very sharp, Your Majesty. But before we go into that, there is one matter I'd like to settle. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
All right. I'll do as you ask.
I'm pleased to hear it. As long as the people's safety is assured, I have no qualms with your right. Begun. I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you. I'm sorry we cannot do more. But as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
All right. Let's fight together as allies.
Allies? Such a vote of confidence. Well, you can trust us to do our part and keep the Oracle safe. A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
All right. You do what you must for your people.
You're just like your father.
Thanks.
You've made the right decision.
Madam, it's time.
Assign three of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be 4 warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I'm glad we could talk. We can each act in our own interest to our mutual benefit. I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic. They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years.
During the rite, we must see to it the Empire does not harass Leviathan.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with 3 of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed. The best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help you talking about?
Just like Titan, the Empire will seek to immobilize Leviathan.
Oh, with the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless, unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
All right, will do.
If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please. But you do so without our protection.
So be it.
You'd better get going. Your public is waiting for you.
Knocked. You in position?
Yep.
Don't forget the plan.
You guys too.
Of
Talk about a crowd.